Hi everybody, today I'll be showing you how to make this beautiful flower out of ribbon. I named this flower as a pinwheel flower. So I made these two also, but each one is done little differently. So I'll be showing like other flowers, and the small one I made, but each one is done differently. The technique is the same but slightly different. So once I do a few of them, then you will can create your own version too. So I'll be showing you how to make this one today. Now to show the, like, you know, the pinwheel effect, like, you know, so what you need two kinds of ribbons. Like in this case, I have taken a gold wide ribbon and a small another ribbon, like this printed one, so you can see it. So and now this is like 2.5 inch flower, so I have cut a 5. So since there are 5 petals, I've cut the ribbons into 3 inches long, 5 of them. And the inside also 3 inches long, 5 of them. And I've sealed the edges too with the lighter. So you need to do that. So now the whole thing starts. So take the wrong side of the ribbon, yes, the big one, and take a thread, and then you start doing running stitch like this. And then you put this the printed one on the edge of this ribbon, like, and then do the running stitch with this one. And when you come to the end, take another one, again the wrong side, the right side should be in the front, like. And then you do the running stitch and take your this and put it on the edge again, like this, and again take on this one. Take this, put it on the edge, this fourth one, take this one. If you cannot do it, you can pin this ribbons, like, you know, and then do the running stitch. And then it's like this. And both together you stitch it. So you have like this, and then you take this end and this, just tie it. Gather all together tight. You just tie it, and then you cut off this extra. And then if you see any fray edges or anything. Just try to. So it gives you a clear finish. Okay, so now you have something like this. This 5 petal. You can, this one is on the top, so you can pull it here. This one also you can pull it here. This the small ribbon one. So you have like this, alternating it. So you have 5. Now we will be gluing this, all the big ribbon like this, all this like this. So I have my glue gun, so I'll just be taking, just glue it in the middle, fold it into half and glue it. Just try to make like all these big petals are the same size, like, you know, so you can make a same size. Make bow also with this method. So once you have glued all these, look something like glued all the big ones. Now we'll go clockwise, like this way, I mean clockwise. That's empty because I'm lefty, so like, you know, you go clockwise. So from here, now this one you put underneath this one. Underneath this whole one, and then bring it on the back, pull it, and then turn it this way. So you get this way, like this. So you finish this one. Now we'll take this one again, put it inside like this, and then push it, put it the right way, and then when you get it in the back, turn it like this way, turn the ribbon back. The glue over here, and then see, I'm doing it after a long time, a tutorial. It's little get making hard, but I hope you guys follow. If you have any questions or anything, just ask me in the comment section. So put the ribbon in it. Once you get it, it's not going to take that long, and then you twist. See? And then this one again. It and then put it here, and this last one now. Again, put it underneath the loop and then so. And these need to be seen, so if you want, you can put a little glue. And this. So you get it like this. So I just glued here to bring this out, and then you can fix it. And then I have this center which I'll put it here, this flat back coal, or you can put any other center that you want. And then in the back I'll be putting this here. Some glue on the back. And this is your flower. So I hope you all like it and will give it a try, and I'll be showing you more variations later on, like this small one, this one with the, what you say, kind of a beaded over here, like go. And butterfly also matching. It's the same way, easy. Okay, so thanks everybody for watching. Thank you very much. Bye.